High Court, Richard Moore. Watch their bodies do the talking on Body Language. And now here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Thank you very much. My, oh my. The audiences just get better with each passing day of this week. I don't know what it is, but we've got it going here. We're so happy to welcome you to our nice, cozy CBS studios, where we're having great fun on Body Language with the likes of Laurie Hendler, who's right over here. She has on a red blouse and a suspender. Who are the? Are these the Marines that are with us?
We got Marines.
Hey, yes, they are.
Yo, boys!
Hey, give me a break. Give me a break. You watch Give Me a Break, guys? Oh, they're afraid of the lights. You watch Give Me a Break, don't you?
Yeah!
Where are you from? Camp Pendleton? Some yes and some no. Happy to have you with us. Have a good time. Laurie Hendler is here, and Laurie just loafed until she was 7 months old, and then she got into show business, and here she is now years of age and going beautifully.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I want you to meet another different shade of red here, though. This is a red blouse that belongs to Dautie Haverman, and she is our current champ. She has $8,900. Yeah. Hear what she said? She said, they're just screaming because I'm rich. Now we go from Dautie to Naughty. Here's Richard Moore from Night Court. Yes, indeed. Hey. Richard? Aren't you people on Night Court due for a hiatus soon?
Yes, we're in the middle of our hiatus right now. We're coming back July 15th for the third season.
Oh, what do you have planned for hiatus now?
Well, I'm going to be doing a film called House, in which I play a Vietnam combat soldier.
Uh-huh.
What, okay. No reaction? Okay.
Okay.
And I come back as a very nasty ghost.
Oh,
it's about a haunted house.
See. Yes. Oh, good. We'll look for that, Richard.
You better.
Have fun in the movie.
Okay.
All right. You have a new partner today.
Yes.
He was... I get excited here. He was new to our show yesterday. He's new as Richard's partner today. His name is Vince Cosentino.
Correct.
And Vince has $350. So you see, the girls are here as well.
On the other side.
Yes, on the other side. Welcome to you, Vince.
Thank you, Tom. Thanks.
Let's play our game now.
The girls over there.
The Marines over there.
You got to talk.
The object of our game is to act out a series of words to help your partner solve a puzzle. Let's do it. Laurie, Dautie.
Who's controlling?
Yeah, that's right. You know about this, don't you?
Yes.
Five words we're going to show you in 60 seconds. Could we have 60 seconds on the clock, please? Here's your first word. Go.
Pass. It's a book. You have a book. A magazine.
Yes.
Okay, famous person. A famous singer. With a famous female singer. With a big nose. Barbra Streisand.
Right. You got it. Next.
A famous female. A famous female comedian? Carol Burnett!
Yes, very good.
Pass.
Okay, pass.
Male comedian with a cigar? Groucho Marx? Who wears big glasses and has a cigar? Let's see, Groucho Marx. What are you doing? You're burning yourself. Burn. Oh, George Burns!
Yeah.
Some kind of movie that we're gonna... And a big nose in a movie. A female... Oh, Barbra Streisand? Movie. Funny girl?
Yeah. All five? What's going on here? I can't get over that.
Oh, my.
All five of them you got. That is just sensational. And the way you tagged off Carol Burnett with the tug of the ear.
And George Burns.
That was something, wasn't it? Who's got a cigar and he burns? Okay. Here's your $100 puzzle. Here are your five words.
And this magazine that might give us the blank on George Burns and Carol Burnett is also a blank that Barbara Streisand did in Funny Girl. What do you think there, Dautie?
People.
Is it people?
Well, she said that was a blind guess. It was a lot better guess than the National Enquirer, I'll tell you that. This magazine that might give us the scoop on George Burns and Carol Burnett is also
a song
that Barbara Streisand did in Funny Girl. That's the way you do it. Congratulations.
Good.
You guys,
learned.
You make a good team, you girls in the red blouses
yeah.
do. Now, the first team to reach $500 wins our game and a chance at $10,000. We'll be back with Richard Mull's team right after this.
Got something to say? Let your body do the talking.
This. Come on.
Body Language returns to Buzzer starting January 19th.
That's the way you play the game.
It's all about the motion, baby.
Chance yet. I think it's only fair that they have a chance. So, Richard, you get down there. Vince, you go there. Good luck. All right, good to be there. I'm going to have to go through all that stuff. All right, guys, here we go. 60 seconds on the clock. Here is your first word, Richard. Go.
Okay, it's famous. It's a famous hat. Oh, crown. Oh, it's a famous beard. Famous Abraham Lincoln.
Next.
Okay, it's a tooth. It's a front tooth. Okay, it's a tooth fairy. Yeah. Okay, you're smiling. It's a grin.
That's great.
Okay, you're fighting. You're boxing. Oh, with no teeth. You're Leon Spinks?
Yeah. You got four. This is your fastest.
Oh.
This is the only one you got left.
Okay, you're pulling something. You're pulling your wallet out. You're paying money, cash. Okay, you don't have any more money. You just spent all your money. Oh, you're broke. You're paying out.
20 seconds. You're,
okay, it's hot. You're spending out. It's so expensive. Oh, okay. It's expensive. It's too much for me. I have no more money. Oh, are you kidding? You're tight. Whoa. You're tight. You're greedy. You're spendthrift. You're just paying a little bit. You're pulling out of your pocket. It's change. Oh, it's money. It's your. Ooh, no!
I know. Listen, you've got to get that out of your system. If you leave that in there, it swells up and festers. It's no good at all. You did the right thing. Get over there.
That's great.
Oh, my goodness. Well, we'll talk about that last one. You got 4 out of 5. Good teamwork. Here is your puzzle. Here are your 4 words. All right. A blank tooth fairy leaves these blank Lincoln head blank for a kid who has a smile like Leon Spinks. Vince?
How about pennies?
Is that pennies? You got it. Pennies. Sure. That is, do you know what it is?
Yeah, I know what it is.
What was it?
A cheap tooth
cheap,
fairy.
Cheap, yeah. Could we see number one, please? A cheap, and it was cheap. And you came
great.
Close to it. You came very close to it. You went from one extreme to the other, from extravagant to frugal or whatever. I forget what you said. Anyway, that's it. A cheap tooth fairy leaves these copper Lincoln head coins for a kid who has a smile like Leon Spinks. Well done, guys. $100 apiece. Do we have a contest or what?
We do.
We do indeed. We'll be back with our $250 puzzles after this. All right. $250 puzzles, and if neither team reaches $500, we'll then have a playoff. Good contest, as they say in the biz. Lori, this time you're receiving. Dodie's down here again. Okay, shoes are off. The shoes are off. The gloves are off. And there's hard. It's a hard fist fight from here on out. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word, and go.
Okay, you're taking your clothes off. You're a stripper. You're diving into a pool, You're a swimmer. You're naked. You're skinny dipping.
Pass on that one, she says. Pass on that.
You're carrying an umbrella, a parasol. You're marching in a parade. You're picketing.
Picket is it. Continue.
You're shy. You're peekaboo.
Yes. Next.
You're a person. You're going in some place. You're walking around. You're the Avon lady. You're campaigning. You're a politician. You're a housewife. You're a homekeeper. I have no idea. Why don't you pass it? Pass. Okay.
No talking.
You're clapping things. You're cymbals. You're shearing. You're clipping. You're cutting.
Time is up. Okay. All right. We can't talk anymore. Got the shoes. She's over there. You're over here. I come over here. Here are your three words. It's a $250 puzzle. If your blank blank plays peekaboo through your picket one while you skinny dip, you might need a blank blank.
Your neighbor.
Is it neighbor? No. All right, Richard, come over here. Which blank would you like next, Richard?
Seven.
Okay. You might need a blank hedge.
A fence.
Is it fence? Very, very good. Yeah, once you see it, once it's said, and and once you get the key.
I appreciate that.
If you're weird, unacted, a next door neighbor is what she was.
Acting weird all week.
I know that. But yeah, it was very good. The way she gave us a little vignette there, she went out. Went out through the gate, closed the gate, went next door, said, hi, neighbor. Plays peekaboo through your picket one while you skinny dip, and you all got that one quite easily, I noticed. You might need a tall hedge, and that means that the guy spring into the lead with $350, but the game isn't over with yet, Lori.
No.
Is it?
No, sure isn't.
Sure, for sure, for
not,
sure.
Not till the tall guy guesses.
That's right. So Lori, you're taking your life in your own hands. All right, you stay right there. Vince, front and center, sir.
Great, thank you.
You have $350. This is a $250 puzzle. If you get this, what happens?
I win the game.
That's it. 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. And go.
You're an animal. You're a fish. You're swimming. You're a shark. Fins. A boat. Submarine.
Pass.
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 Shark.
Singer. Opera singer.
Opera is it. Next.
Man. Tarzan. Loincloth.
Yes. Next.
Slugger. Hitter. Batter. Baseball. Two. Second baseman. Double. Hitting a double.
Pass.
Pass.
A hat. Man. Hat. Banger. Taking a magician. Houdini. Whole concept. Magic.
Yes. Next. Repeating.
Animal. A snake. Rattlesnake. Cobra. Man. The snake. The snake. The man. The flute player. The cobra. The snake charmer.
That's it. All right.
You got four of them.
Yes, it was a good one. Get over there. This takes a lot out of you, doesn't it, big guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. You got four of them.
Okay.
Here are your four words. This is a $250 puzzle. If you get it, you win the game for Vince. Blank did the blank for the opera called The Magic One, and a snake charmer in a loincloth might blank one for the game. What is it, Richard?
Flute.
Is it flute?
Hey, come on, I have to sit in that chair.
He is some kind of happy. Well, let's see what he was up to out there. You got four of them. What is that first one?
Mozart.
No, Amadeus.
That was close.
Of course, did the
Musique.
That was unacted. Did the score. Four. It was scored when he put up 3-2 in the ballpark. He hit a ball and he went 3-2.
He was indicating score.
Okay.
That's what that was all about.
Fabulous.
For the opera called The Magic. Very well done, Vince. You took the top hat off, pulled a rabbit out.
That was good.
Just like that, you got magician.
Yeah.
And a snake charmer, the person who blows the thing there, is a loin in a loincloth, might play one. And that wins a game for Vince Cosentino for $950. Now, Dautie Heveman, it's only your first loss. It is, isn't it? Yes,
yes.
It is.
Yes,
so,
yes.
You stay on our game. You will continue to play when we come back, ladies and gentlemen. Richard Mall, Vince Cosentino, who so far has $950, will have a chance for, take it, big guy. What is it?
The big bucks.
How many?
Doing all that. A lot of it. $10,000.
Right after this.
Which one of these products do you think is on sale?
You get the square.
Knee pain this year as we did last.
Dude, are you kidding? You can get so sick of it. It's like,
I know the feeling, really.
It's like spam with marshmallow sauce. I don't talk that way, in case you wonder.
Yes, he does. Ladies and gentlemen, the guys, the green team, have a chance now for $10,000.
Come on, Vinny.
And Vince Cosentino, I invite you to go over there, and I wish you much luck. And Mr. Maul, I invite you up there. I mean, like, you guys are totally into this, and I hope you take it to the max.
For real.
For real, for real, for sure, for sure.
For sure.
This time we give you 10 words in 60 seconds.
Yeah.
And if you get every word you get, Vince, is worth $100, and later you can change the hundreds into thousands.
Thousands.
Yes, thousands. All right, 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. Go.
Okay, you're drinking something?
$100.
Okay, you're reading a book. You're opening up the book. It's a famous book. Okay, it's a Bible.
$200.
Okay, you're saluting. You're saluting your sergeant, your captain. Oh, you, it's you. It's a private, it's an army. It's a navy. Hey, Marines, Air Force, Armed Forces, the service. You're you, it's the captain. Oh.
Pass.
Okay, you're bowling? You're bowling?
Bowl is it.
Okay, $300.
$400.
Okay, you're eating something with chopsticks. It's Chinese food, it's rice.
$500.
Pass. Okay, it's your palm.
$600.
Okay, you're walking, you're in a maze. You're lost. Okay, you're turning. Make a left turn, right turn.
$700.
Okay, stop. Halt.
$800.
Okay, you're saluting. You, it's the captain. It's you, privates. Oh, you're in the army, or you're the men. You're the, it's the whole men, the Marines. The people. Oh.
Well, that's right.
See, what could have made sound a little bit all right.
What is the most common term for a person in the service? A person in the service is...
Be careful.
That's it.
That's great.
It took the Marines to tell you that. Soldier was it. The other one that you passed on was cotton.
Yeah.
But you did beautifully. You got 800. And you guys did well, too.
Yeah.
You really did.
Good unity over there.
Now, but I caution you all, please don't say anything aloud, because now we're going to give them three words and 20 seconds, and if Vince gets all three words, the 800 becomes 8,000. Remember, of course, if you do not get all three, you still have the $800. All right, here we go. 20 seconds on the clock. Here's your first of three words. Go.
Okay, you're ironing, you're pressing.
Iron is at one down and two to go. Two down and one to go for
$8,000. Okay, you're turning something on. Oh, it's a blender. It's a drain.
Susan.
$8,950. They each have one loss against them.
We'll do battle again tomorrow right here on Body Language. Bye-bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive. Mazzola has a new taste of fresh life and is still cholesterol-free, so discover the uncoppable new taste of Mazzola. A 22-piece Master Mechanic multi-drive soccer set, complete with fitted box, exclusively from Two Body Hardware Store. Rich, creamy Heath ice cream bars with crunchy poppy tidbits mixed right in. That's why you can't beat a Heath. Pick up a carton today. From Hawaiian Tropic comes this luxurious beach towel, plus Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotion and oils. Aloha. And a member of our studio audience will receive Fenris Citation. Super thin quartz watches, yellow gold cone case with black dial and jewel crown from Fenris Watch Company. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Body Language, a Mark Goodson television production.